I'm Ben Ruijs, nicknamed Buff. I'm the FAI Safety Delegate to the Red Bull Air Races. Safety Delegate, in fact, is supervising the Red Bull Air Racing, looking to all the aspects, looking in the compound at the race airport, looking to the safety of the aircraft, safety of the pilots, but primarily if the race is flown safe and that the accidents are not, and accidents don't occur. Well, Red Bull Airways and the FAI, we started working together in 2005. And what Red Bull Airways is doing, they are doing the race, that is their primary job. And we are in fact supervising, doing the quality control and looking if they keep up to their own regulations. And I believe that is the most important thing that the FAI is doing, supervising the Red Bull Airways. Well, I originally started in the early 70s, and I did the military academy. I did the pilot training for fighter pilots in the Air Force. Primarily flew more than 2,000 hours on the Dutch F5. And for the last 20 years, I've flown on the F-16. I think what you will expect a very safe race, but we have one small problem, and the small problem is near gate 7. In gate 7, the pilots, they have to make a left-hand turn. If they do it flat, so horizontal, they will fly over the safety line. And or they will have to pull too much G. The maximum G is 12 G's. You will see some pilots will fly over the safety line and other pilots will probably fly too many G's. And in both occasions, you will be disqualified.